morning all of you, welcome back to the Max class. This is the world of Max. I am again Charu Hassan from Montessori Group of Schools, Telangana. So here in the last topic which I discussed are numbers from where to where, 0 to 9. So we have excluded 0, but we can count from 1 to 9. What are those? 1 to 9. So all of you read with me, what are those numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are the numbers which we have already discussed in the last class, right? So I hope all of you have learned those numbers. So again, I'm reading those numbers. What are those? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So up to here we have completed in the last class and we have counted in the textbook. All of you complete the textbook works day by day, okay? And after completing, what you have to do, you have to post your class group, okay? So now, what we are going to learn, a new topic, a good topic, which is new one, the same on the numbers. What are those? Same on the numbers. So all of you open the textbook, page number 11, all of you. Look here, you can see the page number 11, innings 2.1. What was they gave? Innings 2.1. Innings means you can say we can learn, we are going to learn a new topic, innings. So here, look all of you, the first question, count and color as directed, count and color. What we have to do in the last video, we have counted the numbers. They have given cakes, ice creams, cupcakes, donuts, chocolates, etc. We have counted, no? So here also same, what we have to do? We have to count, the number is given, we have to count and we have to color them, coloring with the crayons, okay? So all of you in the page number 11, look here all of you, in the first one he gave, yummy, what are these? Pineapples, yes, pineapples. Look here, above the pineapples he gave one condition. So what are that? Count and color one pineapple. How many pineapples? One pineapple. How many pineapples he gave? So count and color pineapples. So count and color the pineapples. First one is, what was the question? We have to count how many pineapples are there. First, how many pineapples are given? He gave 2 pineapples there. And what was the condition he gave? What was the condition did he give? He gave us to color one. Count and color only one pineapple. So he gave 2 pineapples in the textbook. What we have to do is, we have to count first, 1 and 2, how many? 1 and 2. But what did he say? He said us to color one pineapple. How many pineapples? One pineapple. Either you can color these one or you can color these pineapples. So what you have to do is count and color the pineapple. Use any crayon. What you have to do? Color this pineapple like this. With the crayon, color the pineapple. Okay. We have to color the pineapples. We have to color only one pineapple. What is the condition he gave? Count and color one pineapple. Look here, count and color one pineapple. Only one pineapple you have to color there. And now, in the next one, what did he give? Count and color 4 mangoes. Look here all of you, how many mangoes did he give? Look here, count and color 4 mangoes. But he gave how many mangoes here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. All of you count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. He gave how many mangoes? 6 mangoes. Look all of you. He gave how many mangoes did he give? 6 mangoes. six mangoes he gave. Look here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll count here again. Okay, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. How many mangoes did he give? 6 mangoes. But what did he say? He said us what? Count and color 4 mangoes only. How many mangoes? 4 mangoes. So 1 mango, first mango we have to color it. Okay, second mango we have to color for the second one. Next, third mango, how many did he ask to color? 4. How many we have colored? 3. That means we have to color how many? 1 more. Yes, so we have colored 4 mangoes. Okay, all of you, out of 6 mangoes we have colored how many? 4. How many did he ask to color? 4 mangoes. So our answer will be correct one. So next, here you have to count apples. Look all of you, how many apples did he give? How many apples? Count with me all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many did he give? 7 apples. And what did he ask us? Count and color 6 apples only. Only 6 apples he asked us to color. And but what, how many apples are given? 7 are given. So what we have to do? We have to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, up to 6, what you have to do? You have to color the apples. How many apples you have to color? 6 apples you have to color. Because how many he gave? 6. If he give 4, we have to color 4. If he give 3, we have to color 3. But how many did he give? He gave 6. How many did he give? 6. So we have to color how many apples? 6 apples. So next one, all of you look here, count and color 9 oranges. How many oranges did he say? 9 oranges. As you know, in the numbers we have the numbers from 1 to 9. How many? 1 to 9. Let us count the numbers again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. How many? 9. How many numbers we discuss about? 9. And how many did he ask us to color? 9. So first, what we have to do? We have to count the number of oranges. What we have to do? We have to count the number of oranges. So look here, all of you, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 completed. 6, 7, 8, and 9. How many did he ask? 9. But how many we have? 1 more is there. So total 10 numbers are there. But how many we have to color? Only 9 oranges we have to color. So for that, what we have to do? First we have to count 9 oranges. First what we have to do? Count the 9 oranges. So look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We have to stop at the 9. And what we have to do? We have to color those. Okay, all of you, we have to color up to here. Count and color. So this is the topic, counting and coloring. Counting and coloring, inning 2.1. First question is counting and coloring. First, what we have to do? He gave us 2 pineapples. We have to color 1. Because he gave on the top how many? Count and color 1 pineapple. I have given you an example. Look here, all of you. I have drawn a pineapple for you. And he gave 2 pineapples and he asked how many to count, to draw, to color how many? 2. 1. He asked us to color how many? 1. So how many he gave? 1 and 2 pineapples he gave. But what we have to do? We have to color only 1. No. So what we have to do is color first one. We have to color only 1 pineapple. Okay, all of you. So second one, he gave us mangoes. Look here, mangoes. What is the condition here? What is the question he gave here? Count and color 4 mangoes. Count chesi 4 mangoes ki color A and D and adigadu. So what we have to do? We have to color only 4 mangoes. Let him give how many mangoes he want. Manaki enni kavali? We want only 4 mangoes. So what we have to do? We have to write the numbers. First, 1 mango. 2 mango. 2 mangoes. 3 mangoes. Okay, 4. After that, 5. So after that, 6. How many he gave in total? 6. So what we have to do, we have to color only 4. What we have to do, first one, you have to color the first mango, after that second mango, after that third mango, after that fourth mango. We don't want to go for 5 and 6 because he asked only 4 mangoes. Okay, all of you, after mangoes you have to go with apples. What are those? Apples. So what did he ask? 6 apples. Here he asked 1 to color only 1. Here he asked color 4. And next one he asked how many? 6 apples. How many apples? 6 apples. So for that, what we have to do, children? We have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much he gave? 7 he gave. But what we have to do? We have to color only 6. Manam 6 matra me coloring here. So what we have to do here? First what we have to do is to check, to count how many apples we want. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 are enough. 1 is more. So leave 1. And what we have to do? We have to color those 6 apples. You have to color like the same. Use any crayon, any colored crayon, and you have to color them. Okay. Complete the textbook as fast as you can. Okay. So now count and color 9 oranges. 9 oranges. Look, all of you, 9. So what you can do? You cannot directly color all of them. No. So first you have to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We have got 9 oranges. So when we got the 9 oranges, we have to stop here. We have to color only 9 oranges. So all of you have understood? I think so. You have understood this coloring, counting and coloring. So going to the next question, second question what he gave is, count and write how many? So children, so the second question, what is the question? Count and write how many? What is that? Count and write how many? So he gave some toys, balloons, balls, every objects are given. So what is the question? Count and write how many? How many means what we have to do? We have to count first. We have to check how many are there. So to find how many, what we have to do? We have to count them first. What was the question? Second question is, count and write how many? How many what? Which he give? Which they give? Sorry. So what is given here? Count what? What was given? So what we know? We know counting the numbers. Do you know? Counting the numbers, I told in the first one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, the numbers, like that we have to count. How we have to count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We have to count like these numbers, okay? So what was here? Look, all of you, there are some teddy bears, some balls, some balloons, some horses and some cycles are there. So what we have, do we know how many are there? We don't know. What we have to do to know? So we have to count them. What we have to do? We have to count them. So what are the objects we have to count? Look here. First one is teddy bears. What was that? Teddy bears, which you play, no? So those teddy bears, what did he ask? He asked us to count and write. We have to write where? We have to write in this box. Okay. So already, for example, he gave, how many teddy bears are there? He counted. Okay. Counted and gave 3. Okay. So after that, again, let us count how many are there. Okay. So in the first line, how many teddy bears are there? 1, 2. How many teddy bears are there? 1, 2. Look here, all of you, 1 and 2. Okay, so again, where is the teddy bear? Where is it hiding? Can you see it? Yes, in the second line, second one. Look, all of you, 1, 2 and 3. Look, 1, 2 and 3. It was here, he already given. 1, 2, 3 teddy bears are there. Okay, so now, what was the second object? Cycle. Okay, what we have to do? We have to find how many cycles are from here. Okay, so let us start counting. In the first line, are there any cycles? No. In the second line, yes, one. So here for the cycle, what you have to do? You have to take your pencil and you have to write one. Okay, is there any more in the same line? No. Now come down. Look here, all of you. There are two here. So what are here? What is the number here? One. Here you have to write two and three. What are those? One, two, three. Okay. Is there any more here? No. So come down. Look here. How many are there? So we don't know the number already. We got how many? Three. So we have to count from four. After three, what comes? Four. So we go from four, five, six, seven. Total how many we got? Seven. Again count with me, children. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How many are there? Seven. What we have to do? We have to take the pencil and we have to write here in the box, which is exactly of the cycles. Okay. What is that? How many cycles we got? Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Understood all of you? Seven. Like that. Next one, what was given? Horses. Look all of you, toy horse. Okay, you will play now, toy horse. So, look here. So, in the first line, are there any toy horses? No. In the second line, yes, we got here. We have to count them. So, our counting the number starts from where? One. Yes, one, two, three. Take the pencil and write one, two, three. Okay. In the second line, look all of you, is there any horse here? Is there any toy horse here? No. Now come to the last line, we can find here. Okay, how many horses are here? 1, 2, 3. 3 over. So after 3, which number comes? 4. Yes, we have to start from 4. 4 and 5. How many in total we got? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many? 5. What we have to do? Take the pencil and write 5 near the horses. Understood, children? And remaining two, balloon and ball, you have to count in the same way. Do the homework, take the picture and send it to your concerned class teacher. Okay, so this is counting and writing. First topic is counting and coloring. Second one is counting and writing. So all of you, I think you have understood those. Counting and writing. We have to count the numbers from where? 1. We have to start counting from which number? 1. Counting is from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. All of you have understood? Up to 9. So, here we have completed two questions. Counting and coloring and counting and writing. So here our next topic, we will go to the next topic, which is an interesting one, that is number names. What was that? Number names. So children, the next topic name is number names. Very interesting one. Number names. What is that? Number names. So before explaining the number names, tell me one thing. If we call 1, is there any spelling of 1? Yes, there are the spellings, and those spellings are called what? Number names. What are those called? Number names. So how many numbers did we discuss from the first class? 9 numbers. So what are the starting from? What is the starting number? 1. What is the starting number? 1. Okay, so 1 we know like this. But what is the spelling of 1? Okay, come, let's learn. Okay, like your previous classes, in UKG you might have learned. Again, let me discuss it again. Okay, so what was that? 1. The spelling of 1 is O-N-E. What was that? O-N-E. Understood all of you? The spelling of 1 is O-N-E. This is called number names. Okay, this is called number name of 1. What is the number name of 1? O-N-E. Number name of 1. O-N-E. Okay. The number is 1. Okay. The spelling is O-N-E. The both combining is called number names. Okay. So after 1, what was that? Which number we go for? 2. Yes, the number is 2. What is the number? 2. Okay, after the number name 1, O-N-E-1, the next number is 2. Okay, let us learn 2. The spelling of 2, T-W-O. What was that? T-W-O. What was that called? 2. The number name of 2 is T-W-O. The number name of 1 is O-N-E-1. The number name of 2 is T-W-O, 2. Next number, after 2, what comes? 3. What it comes? 3. The spelling of 3, T-H-R-E-E. What was the spelling? T-H-R-E-E. Understood all of you? So here the number name is 3. The number is 3 and the spelling is T-H-R-E-E. Okay, so T-H-R-E-E, this is called the number name of 3. This is called T-H-R-E-E, is called the number name of 3. Number name is nothing but spelling of the number. Okay, what was that spelling of the number? So 3 spelling is T-H-R-E-E. After 3, which number comes? Yes, 4. 4. This number is 4. After 3, what number is? What is the number? 4. Now, F-O-U-R. Simple. What was that? F-O-U-R. F-O-U-R. 4. What was the number name of 4? F-O-U-R. Understood all of you? The 1 is O-N-E-1. 2 spelling is T-W-O-2. 3 T-H-R-E-E. And 4 is F-O-U-R. 4. After 4, what was that number? 5. That's very good. 5. What was the number? 5. And the spelling of 5? F-I-V-E. Spelling of 5 is F-I-V-E. Easy, right? So, spelling of 5 is F-I-V-E. Number name of 5 is F-I-V-E. In the exam, the teacher will ask you, what was that? Tell me the number name of 2. What do you have to say? T-W-O-2. Okay. Like that, if he asks 5, what do you have to do? 5. F-I-V-E. 5. Okay, children. After 5, which number comes? 6. After 5, which number it comes? 6. The spelling of 6 is S-I-X. S-I-X. 6. Okay, while playing cricket, you people will shout now, 6. So, the spelling of 6 is S-I-X, 6. Understood all of you? And next, the number is after 6, what number comes? 7. The number comes is 7. So, the spelling of 7 is S-E-V-E-N. The spelling of 7 is S-E-V-E-N, 7. Okay, S-E-V-E-N, number name of 7 is S-E-V-E-N, 7. The next number, after 7, the next number is 8. What was that? 8. Now, let us learn the spelling of 8. E-I-G-H-T. What was that? E-I-G-H-T. Number name of 8 is E-I-G-H-T. Okay, all of you? E-I-G-H-T, 8. And the last number in our topic is 9. What was that? 9. The spelling of 9 is N-I-N-E. Spelling of 9 is N-I-N-E. So, all of you, I think all of you have understood the number names. Okay, number names. 1, spelling of 1, O-N-E, 1. 2, T-W-O, 2. 3, T-H-R-E-E, 3. 4, F-O-U-R, 4. 5, F-I-V-E, 5. 6, S-I-X, 6. 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7. 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8. And 9, N-I-N-E, 9. So, if any teacher asks you, tell me the number name of 5, what you have to do? You should not write the number. He asked what? Number name. So, what you have to say? F-I-V-E, 5. Okay. If any teacher asks you to write number name, you have to write F-I-V-E, 5. Or if they ask 7, what you have to say SEVEN 7. All of you have understood? Okay, thank you children. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you.